Wow. Rockstar just announced a ton of fucking info for the next gen stuff, right? For returning players only, right? This is if right? I played on the 360, but I'm going to the PS4. Do I get anything special? Yes, you do. Check it out. All that good stuff. It's still funny to see people say, "Hey, why don't we get this on the PS3 and 360?" How about because your hardware can't handle it, right? I mean, they can do this on the PS4 because they can, right? I'm sure they can for the PS3 too, but it's a lot fucking harder. Especially when you gotta add like these missions like the murder mystery and the monkey mosaics, right? Come on now, that's gonna take some time to do. Shit. Anyway. So let's see. I'm sure you guys are capable of reading, but in case you're not, you get a Dodo seaplane, a modified Dukes, and it's actually what it is too. People are like, "Oh, what did they want from GTA 4? Oh, it's the same fucking thing. She's got it. She's a little bit different. That's all. Who cares? Railgun and hatchet." Yes, the railgun. You heard that right. It's a railgun. Railgun. Oh my god, dude. In a way, I hope they put it online, but I kind of hope they don't, because that thing does fire explosive rounds, right? So I can already see that getting abused like a motherfucker. But who cares? It'll be fun to see anyway. And a hatchet. You can barely see it, but it just shows Trevor with a hatchet in his hands. It's just an axe. I thought the hammer was the best tool. Now it's gonna be the hatchet. Right? Murder mystery. That's actually a side mission for a Michael. Get something special for that one too. Stock car races. Woo! Right? So they're just races, and they're basically just modified sport or muscle cars, like the Gallant or the Dominator, right? They're just modified specially for stock car racing, and they got special liveries on them, like Redwood cigarettes and a Burger Shot. And they actually have a screenshot where they have a muscle car, but I don't think it's a car we've seen yet because it's like it has a different grille. It's like, wait a minute, I haven't seen that car yet, and I don't recognize it, so who knows? Maybe they do have it, but yeah, no, they don't. Right? Wildlife photo challenges, ask Franklin. Take a bunch of pictures of all the wildlife in San Andreas, and you get a Kraken submarine, right? It's actually a little bit different looking than the one that's already in the game. So what's the difference? Who knows? They didn't say what the difference is. I'm assuming it's faster or at least more maneuverable, something. But it's got side steps. Ooh, as you can see, right? There's a screenshot of it. Monkey mosaics, right? I guess it's either Franklin or somebody. I guess some dumbass went around spray tagging a bunch of monkeys around, like it's graffiti around the city. And I guess you have to take pictures of it or find them or something, and then you get a custom blista if you do that. I'm not sure if the blista would be worth it. I hate the blista, but who knows, right? The zero, however you want to fucking pronounce it, the blimp. It just looks like a modified atomic blimp. Why didn't they keep the atomic blimp? It's perfect. I mean, maybe they will, but this one is just faster, more maneuverable, all that good stuff, right? Last one is a monster truck. We just got a monster truck. Ah, but you got a special American theme monster truck. This is just a solid color one. So hopefully, if you when you buy it, you could choose a color, right? I don't want to have to stick with red or blue. Or worse, I don't want it to be random every time, right? And actually, we have some pictures of them too. Let's pull them up as soon as we can find them real quick. There we go. Seaplane, right? And all these shots are just from the story mode, so don't think, "Oh, where's the online screens?" They don't have any. Anyway, that's your seaplane, right? And there's, yes, that's a yacht at the bottom. Here, let me be like some YouTubers here. As you can see, we are near Vespucci Beach with with the docks in the background, a seaplane being shown, and a yacht at the bottom on the ocean floor. Who will be able to board the yacht? No, fuck no, I can't commentate like that. How the fuck can you even do that? Right, I mean, what, you're gonna describe the water too? As you can see, the water looks shinier. No, that's just a seaplane. So hopefully. Same thing, maybe ch change colors on it when you buy it or something. I don't know. There's your Dukes. It's modified, like I just told you, right? I'm not sure if that's like the default stock look or if that's like an actual after modification look. Pretty solid, though. I like it. People were like, I wanted the one from GTA 4. I'll suck it up, you babies. At least you're getting something. Alright, I mean, who cares? Still a Dukes. This one is the murder mystery. And for this one, you gotta be Michael, right? I guess it's kind of like the Lenora Johnson letter. I guess. I don't know, but... And we're just solving a murder mystery. When you complete it, you get special filters. It says for the story mode gameplay and your Snapmatic filter. So, there's some fun stuff right there. Right there already. And to those analysts right there. What does it say in the background though? I see writing. Oh, that's easy. It says Old Fred. It says Old Fred. Acts nice. Yeah, but it ain't so. Yeah, I believe that. Yeah, that's what it says. Okay, so. There you go. Go nuts. Anyway. There's your submarine. That looks like a two-seater submarine when you look at it. It looks like it. I'm not 100% sure, but it looks like it can hold two people. So hopefully, that little fucker can go online and, hooray, I can bring a buddy with me, right? And this one, you gotta do the wildlife photography challenge, right? I guess you take a bunch of pictures of all the animals and stuff, and then you unlock it. But I don't know what animals are like. You gotta take pictures of sharks, the cougars, the lions, or whatever, right? I don't know. That one, it says you gotta be Franklin. I don't know why Franklin, but it is what it is. Looks cool, though. I like it. There's your stock car racing, right? So, obviously, we got one from Burger Shot. And that's actually the car I was talking about, too. I don't recognize any cars that are supposed to have that grill or could have that grill. So, maybe that's a new car. Ooh. I believe that's the Dominator right there with the Redwood. I don't know my muscle cars that well on here. Is that or the Gallant? It's one of the two. Pretty cool looking, though. I mean, that's all they are. They're just specially modified, I guess, like speed, transmission, all that. And they got liveries on the side, so they make it sound like you can buy them, too. I have to look. Yeah. Yeah, it's just to earn unique muscle cars. Yeah, okay, so you can earn them. Pretty slick. So, I mean, how much better are they going to be? Yeah, who knows? Who knows? There we go. We got the blimp. That's just what I was talking about, right? They say it's faster, more maneuverable. By how much? Again, who knows? Because I honestly don't know, so how would anyone else know, right? Right. Marshall Monster Truck. Again, it's just like the Liberator. It's even got the flag. Can't go wrong with the flag. But hey, again, that's the monster truck, right? It's just a solid color, really. It doesn't have that cool American decal livery on it. It's just solid color. Hopefully, when you buy it, you can say, oh, I want this color instead of that. Because I don't want it. I mean, I like blue, but it would be cool to have custom color options, right? Obviously, that's not going to fit in a garage, but, you know. Railgun! They say it's an experimental military weapon, by the way. Which is pretty fucking cool. Oh, shoot. A railgun. Yeah. And they say, this gun has its own shooting range challenges. Oh, man. They said somewhere it had explosive... Oh, yeah, it's in the picture caption when you look at the article. It'll tell you, this futuristic railgun unloads powerful rounds of explosive ammunition. Ammunition. Oops. See, I got so used to that. And the other gun. The other weapon is a hatchet. They don't really have, like, a big screenshot for that, but... So I actually wonder if that's, like, the default tint. Or if that's, like, orange. The orange camo on it. It still looks cool, though. A railgun. I just can't imagine that thing being online. I mean, that's gotta be ridiculous, right? Because you just mind your own business and boom, a fucking explosion out of fucking nowhere just kills you. And actually, that's the other thing, too. How fast does the round travel, right? I'm sure it's fast, but how fast are they gonna do it in the game, right? It's gonna be like... Nah, it'd have to be fast. Faster than an RPG. That wouldn't make sense if it was slower, right? Anyway, there you go. Oh, actually, there's a few other questions, too. Like, They say, "Hey, I have the special edition. Do I get the do I get my special edition content as well?" "Yes, you do." Right? And they tell you, if you have the special edition content, you still get them. But the catch is, see, what they decided to do was they said, "Hey, let's include all the collector edition content." So that's the idea. Do you get the collector edition content? Yes, you do. Even if you don't have it. But the catch is, if you have purchased the special edition or collector edition, what you don't have, you have to pay for. So, like, for example, I don't have the chameleon car or anything like that because I didn't purchase the collector edition. So I would just have to pay money for it. I'm assuming fake money. Right? But yeah, that's the idea, though. So you don't have to worry about, "Oh my god, I still won't get the Desert Eagle." You still will. And I still will as well. And they actually tell you, like, if you transfer your character, right? Yeah, if you transfer your character, they'll tell you that, excuse me, that when you transfer it, it's not going to be like Call of Duty where I'll just come back to the PS3 because blah blah. Nope, it won't work like that, right? So what you'll have to do is, you gotta fucking, actually, no, not you got to. What happens is, you, let's say I'm 260, right? I'm 260 on the PS3. I come to the, on the quad, or the PS4, right? And then I, let's say, advance 5 levels, so I'm 265. I come back to the PS3, I'm still 260, because they're not sharing stats like that, right? So you have to re-earn your 5 levels on the previous system, right? If you want it to count. But anyway, that's that sort of deal. And yes, even those terrible jobs that people have made, such as prison thugs fight, yes, those will be transferred too. And lastly, yes, your jobs will hold 30 players, right? They can hold 30, oh my god, a 30-player race. I can't even imagine that right now. A 30-player race, oh shit. And I already see what people are going to do. They're going to make it a 30-player race across the entire map. That shit's going to be nuts. Oh, man. That might be kind of cool, though, but, you know, we'll see. That's it for the video. If you have any questions, comments, by all means, leave a comment. I encourage activity. And some dude was crying, too, saying, "Oh, you encourage activity, yet you're not replying to me." Well, maybe because I fucking hate you? I don't know. Right? Or you're straight up irritating, obsessive, blah blah. Same fucking thing. Anyway, that's it for today. So if you want to see more, in fact, if you want to see GTA from me, which I will be doing, especially Rooftop Rumble, by all means, subscribe. Please. Nah. I would like you to subscribe, though. And like the videos. Now hit dislike like a little bitch. No, I mean actually hit the upvote button. Right? Right.